Oh, hey, how you doing? Professor Hiccup here. Today we're going to do a video from Alip Bhatta, and this is the Kiss from a Rose, originally done by Seal. Now, this song is a fantastic song in its own right, and to get to hear Alip play it, it's going to be pretty good, I'm sure. But before we get into this video, two things. First of all, if you're new to my channel and you're an Alipper, please feel free to check out all my other Alip Bhatta videos. I got a whole bunch of them on this channel. Go and search them out and watch my other videos, please. Second of all, if you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe. It is absolutely free to subscribe. It costs you nothing. And not only that, but it's good for your health, it's good for the environment, and it's kitten approved. So I'm just saying, it's a win-win for everyone. All right, so let's get into this. I'm excited to hear this. A Kiss from a Rose by Alip Bhatta. You know what I need? Headphones. There we go. There we go. All right. Now let's get into this. Pause it just for a second. I'm noticing that you know, I've seen enough of his covers to understand the way he does it and enjoy the sound and see how accurate it is. This is one of the first ones I've seen where he actually adds his own style to it. You know, he's not staying absolutely true to the original, which is really, really cool. And I like the extra stuff that he's throwing into it. It's definitely making it a new experience. very nice. That's, like I said, it's definitely, he added more into this one than he normally does. Definitely changed it up quite a bit, which is awesome. That was definitely one of the more original covers I've seen of his so far. I really enjoyed that a lot. And of course, I love the song. You know, the Seal is an amazing singer performer. So that was really, really nice to see. But for the moment, I guess we're going to have to say that's a wrap.